In this clip, we're opening a field jacket containing the shoulder blade of a large sauropod dinosaur. This was collected by a VM&H field crew near Shell, Wyoming in 2002. We thought this would be about a 30-minute job, but it ended up taking about an hour and a half. To save you the pain of listening to 90 minutes of power saws and fume extractors, we've deleted the audio and shortened this to about 3 minutes.